The Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology has distributed 560 laptops to 74 less endowed senior high and basic schools in the Ashanti and other regions. The intervention is geared towards enhancing ICT education in the beneficiary schools.
Be a difficult task for some less endowed schools in the country. Without access to computers for practice, students only learn the theory of ICT lessons. To assist in addressing this challenge, the Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology, KNUST, presented laptop computers to 74 schools in and outside the Ashanti region. The beneficiary institutions included 43 less endowed senior high schools in Ashanti region, 21 senior high schools outside Ashanti region, and 10 basic schools around KNUST. Vice Chancellor of the KNUST, Professor Kwesi Obidanso, said intervention forms part of their responsibility as a science and technology university.
It is better to educate a society without jobs than having an illiterate society and a jobless society, because out of education, our educated folks can create jobs.
Some heads of the beneficiary schools are optimistic the laptop computers will improve teaching and learning of ICT in their schools.
Most of us have computer labs without computers. So this distribution of computers to these less endowed schools is a blessing to us.
We are encouraging the students to study ICT. So if you're encouraging them and they don't have the equipment, how would they learn? Like the vice chancellor said, somebody was forced to use stone as a mouse. No. So when we have them, then the students will even be more interested in learning the ICT.